Hi there guys, in this video you may have noticed it going a little bit quicker than normal. The reason for this is that it's a time-lapse video showing my trip between the human globe right over to Colonia. Obviously I can't really upload 12 hours of video footage, and equally you probably wouldn't want to watch 12 hours of video. So what I've decided to do is to increase the speed by 30, which is still quite fast, but it's not going to be like times 60, which would be too fast. I think for every 1 second, 60 seconds in game would go, and I think at 30 it's going to be quite hard to actually follow. So I've had to do a little bit of balancing act, and hopefully 30's come out all right. I uploaded this video on the thing that if you're interested in heading over to Colonia yourself and wonder how long it's going to actually take. Another reason for uploading this is that it actually proves that I took the amount of time I did. And like I said, bear in mind it's at 30 times, not 60, so you're going to see the timer being double of the actual hours, if you know what I mean. Anyway guys, this was done in an Anaconda with a jump range of roughly 55. However, I traded 5 light years range for 64 units of fuel, and I'm pretty glad I did, because quite a few times the extra fuel was needed. I wouldn't have probably done it with 32 units of fuel. So I suggest if you're heading out there yourself, give yourself the extra fuel, because it just gives you that extra buffer in case you do get a few suns, which it does happen now and again. Anyway guys, if you have any comments on this video, please leave them below. If you like the video, please like it. Another big thing that helps me is subscribing. The more people I see subscribing, that proves that you like the footage I make, so I will continue doing more. Anyway guys, take care and have fun out there.